Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to show what YouTube video you are watching on this code. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open a browser and type premid and open this first link, premid.app, and click on downloads. So to use this premid, you need to fill up these three steps. First of all, download premid, install the application and add the extension to your browser. So first of all, let's download the apps. You can download for Linux, Mac OS, also the Windows. So I'm clicking on download for Windows. And the file size is 6.7 MB. So the installer has been downloaded. Now let's install the app. Tap on next and tap on accept the agreement. Next, and it may take some time to finish the installation process. Okay, the software has been successfully installed. Now open your browser again and scroll down, and now you'll need to download the extension. So select the browser where you want to add the extension. I'm using Chrome, so I'm selecting here Chrome. And click on add to Chrome, add extension. So here you can see the extension has been successfully added, and click on this little puzzle icon, and from here make sure to pin the premid extension. And after that, open your YouTube video which you want to play or watch. So as you can see, I'm playing a YouTube video here, and now I'm going to open in my Discord and I'm going to opening a server, and I'm tapping on my profile, and here we can see playing a game YouTube, how to crop images on Photoshop. And here we can see the title of this video, how to crop images on Photoshop. And here we can see the video showing up here with the duration. So that's how we can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.